The NCAA AESUN Conference and Kennesaw State University encourage and promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy today's game.
Drinks, it's cracked, it's Let's call my feet on into a party. To the whole
starting lineups. First for the visitors from the Bellarmine Knights. Leading off and playing third base, number 43, Josh Finnerty. Batting second, playing right field, number 6, Matt Higgins. Batting third and playing left field, number 32, Chris Gember. Batting fourth and playing first base, number 18, Jacob McCady. Batting fifth and playing shortstop, number 7, Clayton Melbauer. Batting sixth, designated hitter, number 17, Gabe Pathetic. Batting 7th and playing 2nd base, number 14, Dylan Byerly. Batting 8th and catching, number 38, Patrick Hart. Batting 9th and playing center field, number 1, Jack Ackerman. Pitching for the Knights, number 8, Nolan Riley. And pitch for the Knights is Mario. And now for the 2021 Kennesaw State Owls. Leading off and playing second base, number 12, Jesse Sherrill. Batting second and catching, number 11, Tyler Tolby. Batting third and playing center field, number 8, Alex Carballo. Batting fourth, designated hitter, number 6, Terrence Norman. Batting fifth and playing right field, number 42, Garrett Hodges. Batting sixth and playing left field, number 34, Nick Colina. Batting 7th, playing shortstop, number 2, Tyler Simon. Batting 8th, playing first base, number 26, Logan Fink. Batting 9th, playing third base, number 4, Jake Coro. On the mound for Niles this afternoon is number 39, Jake Rice. Niles are coached by Mike Sansing. Gentlemen, please join Kennesaw State University and our players and coaches in honoring America and celebrating its freedom and those who protect it. Let us rise as one nation and one people for the playing of our national anthem. Leading off for the Knights and playing third base, number 43, Josh.
Let's go. Let's go. Move. 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 Move
strikeout, Ingles has donated another dollar to the KSU Care Services. Back fourth and playing first base, number 18.
Thank you.
Number 12, Jesse Sherrill.
Hey, get over it. Come on, Doyle. Get over it. Hey, get over it. Oh, no, hey, what do you say, Doyle?
Center field, number 8.
Come on, come on.
Playing right field, number 42, Garrett Hodges.
Hey, here we go, Dave. Come on, babe.
Can I trust you? Can I trust you, Paul? Yeah,
batting seventh and playing shortstop, number two, Tyler Simon. Session supplier of Kennesaw State Athletics. Thank you. batting fifth and playing shortstop, number 7, Clayton Melba.
Be on time, be on time.
Batting 6, designated hitter number 17, Gabe Brennan.
Be on time, Gabe. I'm Gabe.
Batting 7th and playing second base, number 14, Dylan Byerly.
On Dale, on Dale.
Second inning, the ninth score, no runs and no hits. There are no errors. No runs left on base. Adidas is the official supplier and outfitter of Kennesaw State Athletics. Get your official Adidas merchandise at KSUOwlsGear.com.
Come on,
baby.
second baseman number 12, Jesse Sherrill. Except all major cards as forms of payment. So make sure to stop by and enjoy your favorites such as hot dogs, popcorn, and ice cold Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is the official concessionaire of Kennesaw State Athletics. Catching number 38, Patrick Arndt. From playing center field, number one, Jack Aukerman.
Oh,
Hercules tires are meant to dig pit, sling mud, and pound pavement to get you safely to your destination. So the tires are right for you by visiting HerculesTires.com. Hercules Tires, the official tire of Kennesaw State Owls, ride on that strength.
Okay. A lot of expectations for this, you know. Yeah.
Come on, Matt. right here. Come on, hey.
Go get him now, Dad. Go get him.
Baseman number 26, Roman Feet.
Yeah.
Fielder number 32, Chris Denver.
Let's go, Chris. Come on, baby. We're on here. Let's go.
Hey, why not? 3-2.
Yeah, yeah. Come on, Gibber.
Eagles has donated another dollar to Issue Care Services. First baseman number 18, Jacob McFay. Services from Eagles. In the top of the fourth inning, the Knights scored no runs and no hits. No errors, no runners left on base. The Kennesaw State Owls baseball team back here tomorrow, Saturday, March 13th, for game two against the Bellarmine Knights. First pitch at 2 p.m. Jesse Show.
Come on up. Come on up, come on up. Baby, one day.
Let's go.
Casey Velcro, baby!
Shortstop number seven, Clayton.
Give him a hug somewhere! Let's go!
Another dollar from the Eagles to the KSU Care Services. Thank you, Eagles. Second baseman number 14, Dylan Bellarmine.
One deal.
Scored no runs and no hits. There are no errors, no runners left on base. Hey fans, don't forget to follow your Owls on Facebook at Kennesaw State Owls or on Twitter at KSU Owl Nation. For more specific information on KSU Baseball, be sure to follow them on Twitter at KSU Owls Baseball.
Got you looking back and glad you damn right.
here we go, Dave. Here we go, baby.
Right field, Derek Garrett Hodges. Shortstop, Tyler Simon. catcher, number 38, Patrick Clark. Center fielder number one, Jack Ackerman.
Jack, right here, stay kid.
Jack, up one.
Third baseman Josh Finnerty. In the top of the sixth inning, the Knights score no runs and no hits. There are no errors, no runs left on base. Hey fans, it's time to test how closely you have been paying attention to today's game with a box score quiz. Using the Owls Rewards app. To guess to today's box score trivia question, if you were right, win a prize. The question for today is, how many strikeouts does Jake Rice have thus far in the game? Submit your answers now.
You have a sign.
first baseman Logan Fink. Sixth inning, you're out scored. No run for the hits. There are no errors. Adidas is the official supplier and outfielder of Kennesaw State Athletics. Official Adidas merchandise at KSUOwlsWear.com. Tickets smarter. Smarter way to buy tickets to live events. If you're looking to experience and enjoy the power and excitement of all of the best sports, concerts, and theater events, visit TicketSmarter.com and download the app today. Don't miss out. Smart fans start at TicketSmarter.com.
Fielder Matt Higgins.
Mike.
First baseman, Jacob McCoy. Thank you.
couple of batters. Okay.
fire up, man.
Seventh inning, your Owls scored 1 run, 2 hits. There were no errors, no runners left in the box. Pitching for your Owls, number 31, Ryan Kennedy.
Let's go.
Shortstop, Clayton Melba. Second baseman, Dylan Byer.
Patrick
Hart.
Yeah.
assignment.
Come on, boys. Want the ball. Want the ball.
Keep going. Keep going.
Come on, Gab.
Hold it.
Come on, Gab. Come on, Gab.
Bill. I have to throw.
Hold on a minute, John. Scott, hold on. I want to check on him.
Yeah, of course.
You okay?
Now catching for the Knights, number 16, Alex Cleverly. Pinch hitting for your Owls, number 19, Evan Patel. Second baseman Jesse Sherrill.
Hey!
Baseball team is back here tomorrow, Saturday, March 13th, for game two against the Bellarmine Knights. First pitch, 2 p.m. Baseman Josh Pennerton.
Up there.
Come on, Finn.
Up there.
Up there.
Go, Finn.
Four, three.
Finn. Wait, wait.
2 p.m. Please drive home safely, and as always, go out.